Andy and I were best friends. We did everything together. However, one day, his chip addiction got the better of him, and he died. I couldn't save him. I was too late. He always made me laugh. He was a funny guy. It's lonely without him. I wish he was here with me.
I can't believe it.